good touch, bad touch and don't touch. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Kavya, did you notice what happened when you touched the butterfly?
Yes, ma'am. It flew away.
It flew away. Let me know. Why do you think it flew away?
I think it did not like my touch.
Yes, maybe. It did not. It wanted to be safe. It wanted to be
safe.
Okay. Now I am going to tell you three rules to keep yourself safe.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. First, there are some body parts that you and others can touch and talk about, like our hands, arms. There are also some body parts that others cannot see, touch and talk, like our lips, chest, between our legs, that is our bottom. These parts are called private parts. These parts are called
private parts.
Yes, Kavya. What are they called private parts?
Lips, chest, between our legs, that is our bottom.
Yes. Lips, chest, between our legs, that is bottom. These parts are called private parts. Yes, Nipalata, what are they called private parts?
Lips, chest, between our legs, bottom.
Okay. Have you got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now I am going to tell you rule number one. Rule number
one.
Yes. It is never right for anyone to look at, touch or talk about your private parts. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
But ma'am, don't my mom give me bath daily?
Very good questions, Kavya. Your mom or dad might help us to be clean. It is never a secret. Okay, have you got it? You have to tell someone about it. That is bad touch. You have to tell your mother or father or grandmother. That is no problem. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother.
Yes. These are, you have to tell father, mother, grandfather and grandmother. That is no problem. Yes. Good. Good touches means when you feel safe. Bad touches mean when you feel unsafe. Okay. You have to hit someone. Can we hit someone?
Bad or unsafe.
Yes. Okay. Kavya, you have to tell the rule number one.
It is never right for anyone to look at, touch or talk about my private parts.
Yes, this is a rule number
one.
Next, rule number two. Next one, rule number
two.
Yes, bad touches might give you some tensions. That is, angry, scared or confused. Okay, have you got it?
Yes, ma'am.
If anyone do bad touches, it makes you some angry, confusion, tension, scared. You have to tell, stop, scream, stop and run away. You have to do like this. You have to do like this. Stop, scream, stop and run away. Yes, what are the action you have to do, Kavya?
Stop, scream, stop and run away.
Yes. Yes, Nipalata?
Scream, stop and run away.
Yes. If anybody do bad touches means you have to give some. Don't touch me. Yes, you have to stay.
Don't touch me.
Yes, you have to run away. Run
away.
Stand there. You should run away. You should run
away.
Yes. I will tell rule number three. I will tell rule number
three.
Yes. Tell an adult you trust about their bad touch. Keep telling tell. Okay? Until you get the help you need, you should be informed. You should?
Inform.
Next. Yes, Kavya, fill it up.
I got it, ma'am. It is never right for anyone to look and touch or talk about my private part, but it is never a secret.
Okay, Kavya. If any question is here, ask. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what's your doubt?
I should tell an adult I trust till get the help.
Yes, okay. That's next question. Next question. Good.
Would people I know also do bad touch?
Yes. If anybody would do, Kavya, you should always keep all the three rules in your mind. Okay, even if you know the person can also do the bad touch. So you must be very careful. You should keep always the three rules. Have you got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Just tell all the three rules, Kavya.
It is never right for anyone to look and touch or talk about my private parts.
Yes.
Scream, stop and run away.
Yes.
Tell an adult you trust about the bad touch. Keep telling until you get the help need.
Yes, students. Have you got all the three rules?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, I am going to tell the safe circle members. Safe circle
members.
Yes. I am going to tell first father. Next one, mother. Grandfather, grandmother, next brother, sister, teacher. All of you saw the safe circle members? Yes. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister, and I. That is teacher. Okay. These are all safe circle members. These are all safe circle
members.
Amrita, stand up and say the safe circle members. Yes, stand up. Very good. Yes, you have to tell the safe circle members.
Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister and teacher.
Very good. Next, I am going to tell the child helpline. Child
helpline.
If anyone abuses you and hurts you, you have to call the number 1098.
1098.
What is the number?
1098.
What is the number?
1098.
It's working for night and day. It's working for
night and day.
Anytime you have to call, they should help you. They should surely
help you.
Without fear, you can call and inform what is the matter. What was the matter? Done. Okay, have you got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What is the child helpline, Kavya?
1098.
This is the child
helpline. 1098.
Okay.
1098.
Yes. You have to keep always the three rules. You have to keep in your mind always the
three